can't see the damn thing. Did it even do any damage? How much damage? This thing does damage. That ballistic turret does the damage. Get out of the water. Good morning, Mr. Level 35 Spinosaurus. You don't even know how many narcotics I had to pump into you. You better be grateful. You better actually tame. Because I went on quite a few runs with the T-Rex to go kill some paracetamols. Well, parathotheriums to even get you. Oh my god, this Gallimimus here. He helped me get some of the biotoxins, like some over there. Yeet, let's go over here. Oh, that's a lot of health. Reckon I can 1v1 this thing? Because that electrocution damage is pretty high. Let's do it. Well, he put up the best fight of his life. Let's just get back over here. This Gallimimus is insane. This man zooming. After that other video of me trying to get the Gallimimus, I couldn't go home empty-handed, so I kind of went off camera. I just picked one up, and then I kind of brought it back to base, you know, and then I sat with it instead of flying. You over here. Yep, come on. Let's get you over here, too. Oh, hey! Wow, you're friggin' fast. Make sure you stay out neutral there, mate. You come with me. Alrighty, we got the Spino, baby. Let's go. Let's quickly get Rexed T-Rex over to his little cubby house. With all of his other dino buddies. And then let's get Spino over with all the Brontos. But first, let's get the Bronto over where he needs to be. You know, because he was just sitting here, getting all the Knocko Berries every time they'd respawn, I would just swing once or twice, you know. I'd get all the stuff I'd need, and then I'd be able to make a bunch of narcotics, you know. You know how it is. Alright, well, Rex, she's gonna stay here. We're crawling over. And then I have to get you all the way back up here. And I don't know what you're standing on. Thin air? It may be Jesus. Oh. But yeah, I love the freaking Paris. I'm trying to upgrade their movement speed because I want to put some cannons on these. Oh my god. I just remembered. I made that ballista turret. Give me that ballista turret. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Here she is. I want to test out taking down, like, some big dino. It says you can take down dinos. Now there's quite a few items in this game where it says you can do something good, and it doesn't. Like toxin arrows, it's like, you can put your enemies into a deep slumber. Trank darts do more. Torpor than literal. Okay. Which way is it facing? I don't know if I want to make it face forward. I think backwards. I also wanted to get like a few chests up here, you know? Like, just for like a few items. But I don't want like a whole friggin' ballista turret blocking the whole way. I can. Can't. I just accidentally just ate the shit. Okay. Alright, Paris Ethereum. Oh. Let's go find something. Look at this dude. Look at him shake that booty. Boom, boom, boom. I don't know what I want to try to kill, but, like, it's going to be something pretty good. Look at that ballista. Kill the dodos. Sacrifice the dodo birds. It's for a worthy cause. He needs to get levels. He needs to gain speed. What's he doing? My man's dancing. This guy's a beast. Okay. I know it's only a Corbonomies, but that thing got a lot of health. Let's do it. I don't know what the drop on this thing is, but like... Where did it go? This thing's shit! What? It's garbage. You have to be so close. This thing better do a wild amount of damage. Like, when I mean wild, I mean freaking wild. I can't see the damn thing. Did it even do any damage? How much damage? This thing does damage. That ballista turret does the damage. I think I like the ballista turret. I think I like it a lot. So we gotta get a smithy up here. I probably should have put the catapult up here instead of the ballista turret. Yeah, but the catapult does torpor, not damage. This dude, he's like a damage tank. You know? I probably should have moved it forward more, but, you know, we can just do this, and then we can, like, move behind it. Yeah, I'm gonna be grinding for that premium Bronto saddle. I'll be grinding for that. After that, it's over. Except for the fact that all I'm gonna do is upgrade the stamina and speed. Yeah. Well, if you guys want to enjoy this kind of little short video of Ark, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, because there will be more of these coming out soon. So yeah, because this series is epic. Like, I almost have everything. The only thing I want to get is the Giga. I still, like, I tried that once, died like 5 times, and then lost my RG. And then I never got his stuff, so he still had like 3 stacks of 50 Trank darts. And then he had like I'm pretty sure around 10 stacks of 50 of Trank arrows. I was stocking up. In case I ran out of Trank darts, I was going straight to Trank arrows. He loses torpor so fast. But yeah, if you guys want to enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.